Firescape's not going well right now. It's not a good sign. Dang, that took a while. It took a long time. I hate that web. Costs me time every time now. It's a 7 flat, that's not what we're looking for. Could definitely be like 3 seconds faster than that. And now we wait for the spider to catch up. I really wish someone would figure out a way to get up that without this stupid spider, but most people tell me it's impossible, so. We'll go with what they say. I was kind of slow there. A little slower than what I have been doing lately. Yeah, this is way slow. Nice. That helps. That definitely helped. We can live with that. Nice. I was kind of slow. I, like, stopped there. I don't know what happened, but it's all right. Oh my gosh. That was a stupid mistake. Good box is there though. Sub 20. Happy with sub 20 there. Sub 20 is good. I lost a little bit of time on that stupid switch though. Good run so far, but the end is what counts, honestly, every time. Like, I can get here within 3 or 4 seconds of this, usually. Like, even on a bad run, if I get to here, I'm only, like, 3 seconds behind this, probably. gosh. That's bad. So I'm probably going to be a little late on this gear now. Yep. Can't make it up that, which means this will be an okay jump. Shouldn't lose you any time though, it's just you gotta change up what you're doing there. It's a really good time. Easy box, I will take it. As long as I don't blow this part, we're looking at dark skip and then zap and then the finish basically. Good time there. I'd like that to be a little faster. This probably won't be the fastest I've been. Probably bring that down by 4 or 5 seconds, I would think. I think Meligen's like sub the minute mark there, which is insane. I almost just killed myself because I was talking and not paying attention. Alright, I'm gonna focus. Probably still get in the teens, but it'll be close, I think. Come on, Zetbox. Be there. Oh yeah, we got that one. Sweet. Couple more obstacles here. My heart is beating insanely fast right now. Oh my gosh, and that sucks. that hurts big time too, because it's all about the piston up top now. Oh gosh, please get there, please get there, please get there, please get there. Okay, we got there. You gotta move, Limbo boy. This is the one right here. Sweet. Didn't die. Alright, come on, baby. If I get this piston, we're looking good. Oh, baby. Oh, that cost me a little bit. Crap. Thing came flying at me and knocked me back a little bit. Oh, hurry, 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 hurry. Oh, I'm not getting that one, so we can forget about that. So we'll see where this is. Oh, baby. Yeah, we're way ahead. I almost think I could get there even a cycle earlier, honestly, with that new strat I came up with the boxes down at the bottom. I think it saves enough time. Probably could have went there, I think. I definitely could have, but it would have been tight. I didn't want to risk it. What's up, Stefan? Yeah, I thought about that, actually. So I'm not sure. Come on, baby, come on, baby, come on, baby. Teens here. Boom! Baby, come on. 41-18. Still 10 seconds behind Meligent, but considering my first half of my run was probably about 4 or 5 seconds slow. Oh, that's a really good time. You gotta be pumped about that, dude.
Ooh.